Fever Play of the Week 8 winner, and it goes to St. Joseph-Ogden. Collin Thomey gets the flip, finds the edge, and he is gone. Long touchdown run puts a cap on a 62-8 win over Rantoul, thanks to all who voted in our social media polls.